My name is Stephanie Carvel, and I graduated from MCPHS in 2017. I chose MCPHS because they offered the accelerated program. It just seemed like it would be a great fit for me, where you would come out in 2 years, 10 months, have a doctorate degree.
We take the last four professional years of a pharmacy program and condense them into an accelerated 2 years and 10 months. It is a rigorous program, it is very focused, and for the most part, that is why our students come here. They want to earn a Doctor of Pharmacy degree as soon as possible so they can get out there and they can start working in the profession of pharmacy.
Even though it is accelerated and it seems really challenging, there is enough support to help every individual's needs, no matter what background they're coming from.
I want to become a pharmacist because I want to help other people. I like to interact with the patient, and I like to make their life better.
Their fall and spring semester of their last year is all clinical rotations. They're out there, they're practicing, they're learning from other pharmacists, and they're getting an idea of what the profession has to offer.
There's so many aspects of pharmacy that you're exposed to. You get to go on rotations in like an institutional setting, a retail setting, as well as research or industry. The faculty here are amazing. All of the professors are very accessible. They have so much knowledge that they want to share with you.
In general, healthcare is growing, but the key component to this growth needs to be working as a multidisciplinary healthcare team. Pharmacists, physician's assistants, nurses, occupational therapists need to learn how to work together and take care of the patient as a team. We provide opportunities built into the curriculum for our students to work with other healthcare professions, either the faculty in other programs and/or the students in other programs, to take a team-based approach to taking care of a patient.
This school really gives you that hands-on experience that you need. They have labs where you're actually like compounding things, as well as like an imitation lab where you have to like fill prescriptions and call doctors, because when you get out in the real world and you're actually in that pharmacy, it's not just the textbook stuff, you need to be able to implement it.
This gives you a good hands-on experience. You can practice as a real pharmacist in that lab.
There's definitely a huge sense of community at the school.
We do have students who come right out of their previous bachelor's degree that start this program. We have students who have had a previous profession and now want to become a pharmacist. They come from all over the United States, all over the world.
When I started my first job, I truly felt as prepared as I could be.